A state police trooper is charged after police say he hit a horse with his patrol vehicle multiple times while responding to a call. Police say Corporal Michael Perillo was assisting with a loose horse on Route 1 in Lower Oxford Township, Chester County last December. Police say after Perillo hit the horse, it fell, and then he used his vehicle to pin the horse to the pavement. The horse was euthanized by another trooper. Perillo is charged with aggravated cruelty to animals.